Jason and Robin's first garden is incredible. By looking at it, we can't tell that it took two major hits that would have stopped most first-time gardeners. Hail that stripped almost all the leaves off, and then the Tulsa windstorm that the city is still cleaning up from.